Sterling. Looking to create himself some space and might just have done that. There's the shot! And what an absolutely stunning goal from Raheem Sterling! Inched his way along here before finding the corner, leaving Peter Cech absolutely motionless, and City open their Premier League. A bit of Arsenal pressure coming to an end as City once again attack the home team's area. Mendy plays it back into the area. Oh, it's 2-0! Bernardo Silva with an absolutely superb first-time effort up into the top corner of the net. And the away team double their advantage here in the Emirates with 63 minutes on the clock.
We are halfway through the first half and City on the attack. Gabriel Jesus, and here's Sergio Aguero with the goal! Aguero scores! 1-0 for Manchester City! Aguero had options, but he decides to go it alone and breaks the deadlock. It's another goal at the Etihad for Sergio Aguero. It will be David Silva! Oh! On his 250th